Hi children, how are you? I hope you all are good. Okay, this is English video for grade 2. Now we are going to see unit 3. Today we are going to see unit 3. That poem title is A Smile. What is our poem title? A Smile. Okay, let's recite the poem. Okay, listen carefully. A smile is a funny thing. A smile is quite a funny thing. It wrinkles up your face. It wrinkles up your face. And when it's gone, you will never find. And when it's gone, you will never find its secret hiding place. Its secret hiding place. Once again, listen carefully. A smile is quite a funny thing. It wrinkles up your face. And when it's gone, you will never find its secret hiding place. Smile is a funny thing. The poem says, smile. Smile is a funny thing. Because when we smile, there are lines on our faces. When we smile, there are lines on our faces. When we stop the smile, where it is gone? No, we never find the smile. We can never find the smile where the smile went. Where the smile went. And next, but far more wonderful it is to see what smiles can do. But far more wonderful it is to see what smiles can do. You smile at one, he smiles at you. And so one smile makes two. And so one smile makes two. Once again, listen. But far more wonderful it is to see what smiles can do. You smile at one, he smiles at you. And so one smiles makes two. And listen, the poem says the smile can do wonderful things. The poem says the smile can do wonderful things. When you smile at the person, that person smile back at you. And so one smile become two smiles. Okay. Once again, listen carefully. A smile is quite funny thing. It wrinkles up your face. And when it's gone, you will never find its secret hiding place. But far more wonderful it is to see what smile can do. You smile at one, he smiles at you. And so one smile makes two. The poem says smile is a funny thing. Because when we smile, there are lines on your faces. When we stop the smile, we can never find where the smile went. Next, the poem says the smile can do wonderful things. When you smile at the person, that person smile back at you. So one smile become two smiles. Thank you, students. Remaining we will see in next class.